Mary can still win the competition, but she needs to get out there fighting.
You're going to see five people fight like mad this week, and I have to be one of those people. No more standing back and being nice and saying I'm not in competition, because I am in competition. The show has given me so much confidence. When I do think back to it, the very first time I auditioned, and I look at me now, the difference in that woman that was on that stage then is phenomenal. And I see someone who could make it now, and that's brilliant.
Mary's song, To Get Her Into the Final, it's an emotional song. It means an awful lot to her.
Mary has to totally 100 million percent believe in herself.
This is her moment. If she gets it right, she's in the final.
I have to put a performance on that people will say, yeah, she deserves to be in the finals.
Memories like the corners of my mind, misty water, color memory of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, the smiles we gave to one another, for the way we were. Oh, can it be that it was all so simple then? Do it all again. Tell me, would we? Could we? Memories may be beautiful and yet what's too painful to remember?
Performance, and you look absolutely gorgeous. I don't know why you're crying. That was really gorgeous.
The song is the song my mother used to ask me to sing, and I haven't sang it in 15 years.
Okay. Mary, beautiful. Do you know what's been incredible to watch with you from the start? You came into the first audition, you worked at a checkout, and your life has changed now forever. It's changed. You're going to have an amazing platform. There's nothing to be sad about, because this is an amazing time in your life, and congratulations on everything you've done.
I just miss you.
You know, this is not a time for tears, Mary, because I totally agree with Cheryl. This is about you. You should be very proud. It was a much better version, much better song than the first song. You know, you are a good singer. You know, it's about finding, you know, the next big pop star. I think whatever happens, and I genuinely mean this, you're going to sell records, you're going to have concerts. Let me tell you, Mary, you are not going back to the Tesco checkout, sweetheart.
Yeah, I mean, Mary, I know that song means a lot to you because of your mother's favourite song. Mary, you're living your dream. You're an amazing role model to so many women out there. But I want these women to lift their phones and vote for you because I don't want you going back to Tesco. I want you in the final next week, but I need people to vote. Please vote for Mary.